Here's some fan art of Paranorman I did, where I skipped the initial pencil drawing and instead dove right in with a paintbrush. Here are 4 tips to getting an accurate drawing in your painting, even without a preliminary sketch. Number 1. Paint at sight size. This means placing your reference and your painting side by side and at a 1-to-1 scale, making it easier to glance back and forth to compare ratios and proportions. Number 2. Use Procreate's drawing guide to set up a grid. Be sure to adjust the grid size so that both the reference and your painting area are equally subdivided. Now when you start laying in the big shapes, you can compare to your reference square by square and make sure the major landmarks are lining up accurately. Number 3. Use Liquify and its push tool to further refine the edges of your painting at its later stages. Change its size to push around bigger or smaller areas of the painting. And finally, number 4. Temporarily flip your canvas horizontally for a new perspective. This old master's mirror trick will help errors in your drawing jump out at you immediately. Well, that's all for now. I hope you found this useful for your own art journey, and if you did, be sure to follow, like, and share.